You guys are gonna cause an accident.
You should look at the road when you're doing this so you can see all the expressions on people's faces. This guy just went by, he was talking on the phone, he about broke his neck laughing. And now we're in for the battle of the hula hoop. We have a champion! And we have a big loser!